I definitely wasted like 10, 15 minutes. This still work.
Nanda, nani ga atta?
I could spend like 8 minutes trying to get the one trick, and then doing like another 6 minutes to get back. I forgot to get the Japanese probably is actually slightly faster as well. Should that even say that? This is the freaking hardest one to actually like interact with. Actually like work when I set it to like, oh, game must be restarted for it to work. God damn it. I'm already in it now. I know you're trying to bait me. Sure, yeah, sure, what is it? Alright, come on, Doggo, please do not. Please aggro onto me. And not the freaking crystal. Nice. Oh god. In the Japanese version, whenever you warped to the same location on the same map, it would completely reload the map for some reason. As well as in Baoduke, if you went down some stairs, it would completely reload. It was awful.
しました。
No, it was...
この調子で頼むぞ。
Come on.
Oh wait, I have actually like...
とも違うようでしたが、会社さんが見回りをしていますね。ギフトを使って進みましょう。
I'm gonna need to probably rename my splits actually. Thank you. Oh wait, I'm supposed to do this first. Actually, wait, it doesn't actually matter. Fuck. Oh god, spamming attack on that is actually kind of bad. Oh wait, no, that's not even... Fuck. Oh wait, no. That is rage free. Then I'd run over there. Okay. Just out of interest, Picard and Crimson Spore, we could actually probably get away with that. If we really wanted to. Like, Julian, was that supposed to be that one? Freaking from. Yeah. Let's. If I could get this one to follow me, like, somehow. Then yeah, I could actually pretty skip this. Even the cutscene doesn't load him. Yeah, Malefolus, yeah. Okay, that's fine. There's something like weird little like God. To a silhouette, don't I? Yeah, I can't get those yet. Oh wait, no. I forgot something. What's the start with the board? Oh, I need one more iron ore. Fuck, dude. Okay, I'm gonna have to walk back after. I mean, it's fine, but... ugh.
みんな始めるぞ。
Oh, I didn't do the, actually. Oh, this is slow. I split late, didn't I? You could actually kind of do some stuff here, I think, in this one. Whoa. Oh, I was supposed to go grab this.
Yeah, I'm really thinking, like, we might not even need to upgrade it. Like, we probably could even just upgrade it to 2. Like, things die so freaking quickly, especially if you're using Kuro. Did I get the text? Nope. Okay, good. I never actually equipped those. Fuck. Oh, I never even equipped. I don't think I even equipped the I wanted. wasn't paying attention. Attention again. I don't know if that was actually, I thought it was. Okay, it was. Oh, wait. Actually, I can do it on the way down. Gotta go. I kind of wish we could go all the way up instead of falling down. We probably could actually. But we'd have to go insanely high, I think. No, I didn't do any. I didn't go to the middle. Okay, time for the hot trick. Okay, we got a first try, nice. Alright, take it, Jedzone. You have a good night, man. I'm almost finished here. Oh yeah, I didn't, I need skill. Okay, here we go. Oh, my fucking idiot, dude. Fucking idiot, dude. Absolute fucking idiot. How the hell did I get through freaking the graveyard fight with like no, barely any consumables? Oh, what a waste of like 2 minutes, Jesus. Fuck it, I was trying to parry. Kill me. Wait, didn't kill me. How did it miss, dude? Okay. And... Five minutes for Anima, Jesus. I think I can do better than that. Though it's actually more, I need RNG at the start, otherwise it just goes to shit. Good RNG. Oh, I did not mean to flash guard there. This isn't good as sub 120, damn it. Also, I really like. I did not mean to finish that, kill that random thing in the air. Oh god. Ah. No, it's gonna be like one. Ah, dang it, dude. If I didn't mess up the buying, well, forgetting to buy items, it'd be sub 120, I think. No, I'm saving like 30 seconds. Oh, because you do the glitch, it like allows you to warp. That's why. Just up 23.